Don't fuck with drugs.
Basically, I'm waking up, my head's already pounding, and I reach for like whatever bottle is on my dresser, which is probably a hot Gatorade or something, just sitting there for 4 days. Might reveal more at a later date is that literally this. Like, I'm explaining my lyrics, like I'm revealing more at a later date. Tell me everything you know about life, and then I bounce.
I just bought Tim Roxy's, called up Adi, then I crush it up. Chronic laced with something, I'm like, fuck it, let me hit the blunt. Rolling down your block, it ain't shit for the set to crush it up. Told that bitch, get out my ear, she needs to go and hit the blunt. Xanax bars up in my drink before I pull them, crush them up. I was like, ooh, this is really nice. And then I did my verse.
Which is what I use, boy. Smoke what I choose, do what I want to do. Motherfuck you and your punk friends too.
The cult. But I'm also referencing, it's a double entendre. I'm referencing Mimi of the Pearly Whites too. They were all covered by a blanket, and the only thing you could see was like they were laying on their back. You can only see their black Nike decades.